okay? What's up? You really haven't talked to me the whole time I've been over. Why even bother inviting me? Come on, man. I wanted to see you. We haven't really hung out in a while.
2 weeks.
I know, and that's a little especially over Christmas break. I was in the Bahamas, but you basically went off the grid for 2 weeks.
Been having really bad writer's block.
Writer's block?
You know, it's the thing where you...
I know what it is. It's just... Is that really what's got you down?
Yes. Yes, I express myself through writing the most, and it sucks that I can't express myself. I can't adequately articulate what I'm feeling.
What exactly are you feeling?
Mostly loneliness.
Loneliness? What about that is hard to articulate into writing?
I don't know! That's why it sucks. I've written so much on varying emotions, jealousy, love, anger, even loneliness multiple times.
You sound pretentious.
I sound what?
Pretentious. Come on, man, let's just go watch a movie or something. It might help with the writer's block. Yo, man.
Oh, sorry. Zoned out. Yeah, let's watch a movie.
I didn't know you smoked.
I only smoke rarely. I can't get addicted. Helps me sometimes with writer's block. Can't tell you why. There's something so cinematic about smoking. The way the smoke goes in and out of the mouth. The little white waves that go back and forth in the air. The flame held just mere inches away from the fingertips. Almost like a personal fuse. A timer.
That makes sense.
Does it? I think I got an idea. Interesting thing. It's just chemicals in the brain. Because the brain which is technically you, is scared to die. Why is the brain scared to die? Why does the brain also manage to conjure up chemicals in some people's heads that make them want to die? Why are some brains scared and others aren't? It's an interesting concept. Such an interesting concept that I want to write about in the script that I'm writing now. I want to write about what the brain feels whenever it feels pain. The brain feels when it takes a life. The brain feels when it dies.